Hey guys, Zex is here, bringing you guys some Raphael gameplay like I promised in the last video. If you guys do enjoy this video, make sure to hit that like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the Twitch, Discord, and other social links down in the description below. If you hear a lot of sniffles or my voice sounds different today, allergies have been kicking my butt. Anyways, let's get into some games. Okay, we got a pretty quick queue into Glue. Glue is actually pretty good on Sword. I know he was playing, I think, Roland for a while, but I mostly know him as a Lance player. Alright, by the way, if you guys think the Gala, I think that's how you say it, colors are drippy on the Ninja Turtles, let me know. My chat was not having it. They don't think that it looks any good. They said a 0 out of 10. Kind of upsetting. Okay, Koji, big scary pick, honestly. Let's see, can I get something out of that? No. I'm not really, like, I'm not much of a guitar player at all. I don't play this weapon, like, ever, but I don't know. The weapon's easily, in my opinion, one of the most fun weapons in the game. Okay. Nice, we caught him. He has to dodge. That was bad of me. Alright, we're good though. We're good. He should have probably killed me there, to be honest. Ooh, that didn't hit. Okay, we want to swap over to Axe. Whenever we build damage on Katars, I think swapping over to the other weapon is just kind of like the way to go. Easier to kill, you know? Katars I find tough to kill on. Maybe that's just my lack of experience though. Okay, that was bad. We're good though. Really, like right there. I should have kept Axe. Maybe I can get, I don't know, something. No, we are gonna get the weapon starved though. I just gotta find something that's not a sidelight. Literally anything that has even the slightest opportunity to kill. Like even right there, I think I probably could have got him with something. Not gonna be enough. Jeez, both of us are like so deep in the red. Not gonna get the weapon throw. There we go. Okay. We were able to force out a bad recovery somehow. Let's go on to Axe, build some damage here. Katars are definitely the safer option, but. Okay, he has bow. I gotta be careful of Desig. That's really the biggest one when you're playing against Koji at like a super high percent, because it is super, like, it has just a crazy hitbox. Oh wow, I thought that hit me. Whoa, nice bro. That was a dope teleport too, just like the last video. Man, we're getting teleports all the time. I was thinking of doing a West video, but I started to, and then I queued into someone at 2100 and then someone at 2k, and I was like, okay, well, I'm 2600, like, this probably isn't the content you want to see. Alright, got him. Actually meant to go for a dare there, but that's okay. We have a bit of a lead. Let's try to rock it out on the Katars. Okay, double Nair. I think Enlight into Nair is just like the general up dodge read on this weapon. Like, it hits, I don't know. I see a lot of people go for it. I'm not really 100% sure, but okay. Ooh, not quite catching that. We'll get a weapon starve here. We're back on the Axe. Reverse dare, still goaded. I'm so getting punished for that. There we go, GG's. Clean two stock game, actually. Glue probably has some Elo too, up at 24-38. We're gonna snag some of that. GG, we're gonna gain plus 9. Okay, we had a pretty long queue there. Gonna be queuing into a Bodvar player. Never played this guy. Probably not a Smurf, considering he has the Trucker Bodvar, but he's probably lower Elo. Alright, we're gonna grab the first weapon. Gonna be our Axe. Okay, he used the Mag Detect there. If y'all don't know what that is, it's approaching like this. You look like you're going in, and then you dodge away. Alright, Dare Ensig, really good option on this character. Just on Ragnar in general. Okay, I see you. He wants the sword, but if we take out this stock relatively fast, he's just back on hammer. So, okay, I threw out so many options there. That's something I actually have to, oop, another one of them. That's something I actually have to get out of the habit of, is I go for D-Light a lot, and then I try to cover myself with N-Light, but I can't do that every time, because the N-Light is much more punishable than the D-Light. Like, people very rarely punish D-Light, so. Okay, nice. We just need a kill option here. That'll be it. Gonna catch him with the Sare. Let's switch her over. I think he gets, I think he had just grabbed Hammer, actually, so he's back on the sword. Yeah, I think that's his comfort pick. Seems to be. Okay, that caught me. Oh, man. Okay, I gotta be careful with my bunk side lights like that, man. Oh. That's something I still gotta figure out what to do on this weapon. Okay, he's kind of running around. Not really doing much here. That's okay. I can do that too. But yeah, after I hit a side light and hit them off the stage, if my side light hits them off the stage, I gotta find out how to follow up. Alright, he grabs the Sare. We're getting Axe next. We should be all good to bring it back. Oh, maybe Sword isn't his comfort pick since he swapped over to Hammer here. Okay, need that weapon. That is not what I meant to do. That is okay. Should be able to get D-Light. Nice. He has brought this back quite a bit though. His movement and stuff just for some reason leveled up big time. Nice. No GC D-Light. He is going to dodge out of that. Doesn't go for a wake up. So I won't probably go for that really again unless he doesn't have a dodge. Okay, dodge down. If he does that dodge, I'm pretty sure I can get him with my N-Sig. Nice. We can grab the Weapon Starve here. I kind of still want to play more Katars this game. Don't know if we'll get the chance. Woo. There we go. Okay. Both of our kills have been from Sares, which is good because, like, kills way earlier than most of my other options. But also, just, like, not whiffing Sares is, like, pretty big on Axe. Every time you whiff a Sare, you're probably getting hit. Nice. Yeah, his movement's actually pretty good. I'm liking it. He's doing some cool stuff with the platforms and stuff. I'm usually pretty bad with that. Nice side stick. Okay. He ties it up. I said I wanted to play more Katars. Don't know if it's worth the loss. We'll see. Wueku? Wuku? I don't know how you say his name, but Mans is going in. Okay, we missed there. He's going to be able to weapon starve me. We're good, though. We got the platforms to protect us on this map. Nice spot dodge. Nice, we caught him. That side light actually hit, too. Not much damage at all, but that's okay. We got something. All right, we're going to swap it over. Getting him to kill percent anyway. Nairs are biggest part of my Axe gameplay still, I think. That and Dare, just so much aerial play. Nice. Didn't whiff it again. He has a dodge left. He's dead. Only thing he can really do there is dodge up and try to get me with like an unarmed Dare. Yeah, he was like not very high elo. He played very well. Good game. That's going to be +2. Okay, another pretty long queue. We're going to get another person I've never heard of. On the Val, OP character right now, actually broken. I'm surprised the queue's so dead. It's 12:30 for me, so 3:30 on East right now. All right. But yeah, the Val Sword and Sig just kind of goes in, and then Gauntlets are just insane right now too, of course. Okay, dodge down. Kind of dodge down again. We're just catching him with every side light. Okay, that was scary. Caught my recovery there. That's all he needed. Oof. Okay, going for N-Sig there is too obvious. Ooh, that was good. Bad end light by him. I'm almost 100% sure I didn't hit that how I'm supposed to. Yeah, there we go. Missed it that time. We'll just take the side sig. Easy punish. Bait out something. Nice. Followed him off stage, and then he like thinks that I'm going to go for him, right? So he goes for the recovery, but I'm just actually running away. Thinks he can get something for free. Nice. I thought he was gonna hit me with something else there. I'm now confused as to what that was. I don't remember. Oh, man. Platform got my dodge down read. like messed it up. Wow. That hit me. He's gonna go for it again, ain't he? Is he gonna do it? I'm scared of it, man. Okay, side sig? My goodness. Don't do it. I missed. Okay, we're good. Okay, we got our weapon back. Not able to catch the side light over the edge. Still one of my favorite things to go for. That's something I've been adding into my gameplay a lot more actually now too, is just the weapon throw like that. Especially like if they don't have a dodge, like obviously they can dodge the weapon throw, which makes it risky. But if they don't dodge the weapon throw and they use their dodge after, you can sometimes get a really big punish. A lot of people seem to dodge in after it. Alright, huge lead. We'll go in with the Katars. I'm gonna die soon, so I might not get to play him too much, but okay, maybe D-Light's the option there. That's probably killing me. Alright, hopefully I get a chance to weapon starve so I can play a little more Katars. If not, it's all good. Good dodge. N-Sig! No, spot dodge. If they spot dodge, I don't know. There's lots of things I can do. I can literally set up for anything. Okay. Side sig, silly. We're gonna go over to the Katars though. Get a bit more of this sort of gameplay in. They're also just, it's way more fun. Almost. The sigs on this character, or on the Katars on this character are also insane. Ooh. I thought I'd be able to get that. I think in my mind I thought he'd GC'd or something. Maybe I'm just crazy though. Oh, not gonna spike? Almost. Okay, I let him live. You're welcome. Nice. That doesn't kill? Crazy. Oh, yes it does. He just falls slowly to his death. Yeah, he's down at 2157 as well. Unfortunate the Q's so dead. That's gonna be plus two. I got it. Alright you guys, we're gonna end the video there. We're probably gonna plan on getting some Leonardo and maybe some Donatello gameplay in the next couple days as well, so make sure to come back and check that out. Hope you guys have a good one, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.